Listen to this. It might be the most dramatic statement from a U.S. airline so far during the pandemic. Delta says by the fall, it will have about 7,000 extra pilots. It's closing its Cincinnati pilot base and permanently grounding all of its Boeing 777 jets. About a third of Delta's employees are already on unpaid leave. Delta says it's looking into voluntary employee departure programs and plans to be a smaller airline with fewer employees.